The school year is right around the corner, and there are some high-tech gadgets you just can't do without. Joining us to tell us about some of the great technology you can buy right here in Madison is Sarah Casey from Staples. Good morning to you.
Good morning.
Now, we're not going to start out with the tech stuff just yet. We're actually going to start out with some of the glam.
Absolutely.
Stuff.
At the very end, we have our Glam Rocks products. This year, we're offering a stapler, a calculator, and a pen. Keeps the girls, maybe even the boys, in the glam section.
Is it? It looks like it's been bedazzled.
It has. Sparkly, shiny, but still very functional.
Very nice. How much for the glam set?
They start at $3.99. And they go up.
Okay. And then what we really want to talk about here is we have a more earth-friendly, earth-conscious set of products to discuss. Why don't you tell us about
we
those?
We do. Here on the table, we've got scissors, ruler, we've got, you know, your pencil sharpeners. Those are all products made by Westcott. They're clean earth products, meaning they've been made from recycled product, as well as the fact that they have a antibacterial mechanism in them. So when you're sharing them from student to student, maybe the teacher's helping, you don't have to worry about the risk of the germs being spread as you would with some of the other products.
That's perfect, because a couple of years ago or a year ago, we learned with H1N1, everybody had to have the hand sanitizer. That's neat that they have the antibacterial kind of built in there to protect
the microband product. Yep, absolutely.
How much are those products?
They start at $1.99. They go up based off the product that you might be purchasing.
Okay. What's next?
Next, we have a collage of folders, the notebooks, the binder, inserts for your binders, so the tabs. These products are some of your Staples branded products. Mm-hmm. They also, on some of them, have the Do Something logo, which we'll talk about here in a moment. That's your local fundraiser for the local charities like the Boys and Girls Club. So those types of items are going to start right at about 99 cents. They're going to go up.
Okay.
They're functional, but they're still able to be used with designs or fashion, so you can customize them to your liking.
And it's something every kid will definitely need going into this academic year.
Absolutely.
All right, moving along on our table here of products, what's next?
We've gotten into a tech area. It's a huge focus for Staples to make sure that our customers realize that we can support them in the tech sense.
Mm-hmm.
We can put them into a computer. We can repair computers. We can do setups to computers.
Okay.
And this year, Staples is offering back something that we haven't done in the past. If you take advantage of our technical support that will supply you with both technical support or a repair if needed, you get your money back if you never have to use that. So it's like buying car insurance, homeowners insurance, never having the need, and them saying to you at the end of your term, here, have your money back.
So at the end of that term, if you don't use it,
if you never use it, you get back your money in a cash card to Staples, so there's no lost money or incentive. It's actually an earned incentive.
That's interesting. I've never heard of that before, and it sounds like a great idea.
The last thing that I brought is the local Do Something program.
Okay.
It's actually, I say local in the sense that we're going to support the local Boys and Girls Club on a national level. This is something that we've done for 3 years.
Okay.
It enables us as a company to ensure three things happen. People can drop off supplies here to the stores.
Mm-hmm.
They can drop off donations to the store, or they can text the word supplies to 20222 in the amount of $5, and their money is still going to the local charities.
And if they buy something that has that Do Something logo on it, that's where that comes into play.
So we've got a large amount of items this year to keep the students fashionable, but still, you know, with the economy, able to be in items that are cost effective.
All right, perfect. Hey, Sarah, we appreciate you coming down here, taking the time to talk with us and showing us all these great products. Thank you. Come back soon and show us some more.
Thank you.
All right, take it easy.